Well, now in Wolf County, a 61-year-old woman is now in the hospital after a 30-foot fall from a waterfall over the weekend in Red River Gorge. Search and rescue crews say the woman fell from the edge of a waterfall on Saturday while trying to save her dog after it had gotten stuck below the cliff line. Crews say it took several hours to rescue the woman and her dog. Officials say the woman was taken to UK Hospital with injuries after her rescue.